So what I've got here is a few different types. I'm basically using a sanding cartridge right now. I have some grinding stones, and the grinding stones are aluminum oxide. I have a couple different sanding discs. I think this is like 30 grit or something like that, and it goes all the way up to like 150 grit. There really is no, you know, right or wrong way to do this when you're porting cast iron. The best way, obviously, is to start with if you're doing any major porting. I mean, if you really want to make cast iron, you really want to take some material out. The best thing to do is to use a carbide tip. But I don't have one right now, so I'm using sanding wheels, and as you can see, it's doing pretty well. So this is the inlet here. We're gonna go to the exhaust outlet side, and you can take a look at that.